Welcome back. Your time is 4:48. On May 31st, the Brandon Police Department is hosting a job fair at City Hall. They're looking for patrol officers and 911 communication officers. Applications will be processed at the event. The job fair is open to the public and no registration is required. Applicants need to bring all documentations and certifications to the fair.